There has been general support from the countries of 10 countries which we have diplomatic relations. But there are some, you know, of course, there are some concerns on some specific issues.
中国是一个发展的大国，也是一个负责任的大国。 奉劝一些人不必过分的焦虑，也不必过于紧张，因为中国和发展中国家实现共同发展和共同繁荣。